Correct the equation with a single matchstick movement.